That's good, Butters, because we need to tell you something.
What?
You were sleepwalking again and dressed Sarah Jessica Parker up in a moose suit. You left her in the forest and she got shot by a hunter.
What? Oh, no!
Yep, sorry. You're gonna have to come down and admit it was you.
I got her killed, too? Well, at least she was ugly.
Breaking news from acclaimed author Leopold Stotch. The artist has announced that he is working on a second novel as a follow-up to his wildly successful bestseller. We got a statement from the writer, who is still grounded in his room. Can you give the public any idea what the new book is about?
Well, it's kind of about love and betrayal. The inner workings of the human mind.
Will it be as sick and disgusting as your first book?
Oh, it's raunchy, all right. I know what my readers want, and I'm going to deliver.
Butters, away from the window. You are being grounded.
Sorry, Dad. I was just being the voice of a generation.
Amazing book, Butters.
Thank you.
You changed my life, young man.
That's nice.
Butters, what the f*** do you think you're doing?
Just enjoying myself. Why, Eric?
Butters, you know goddamn well you didn't write that book.
But you told me I did.
Yeah, but that's when we thought we were gonna get in trouble, asshole.
Hey, you guys leave Butters alone. He's a very fragile artist.
He's so brooding and full of angst.
Yeah, I'm brooding.
Butters doesn't deserve any credit for Scrody McBoogerbows. We deserve all the credit.
Oh, God, you guys are pathetic. Yeah, get a life and stop mooching off other success for once.
God damn it!
Butters, do you really think it's fair to lie like this? Let me tell you, if you don't have...
No, let me tell you something, fellas. You always take advantage of me. And after reading Catcher in the Rye, I've learned you're nothing but phonies. I'm not letting you trick me this time. So the four of you can just suck on my wiener.
That inconsiderate jerk.
All right, boys, we need to get to the bottom of this.
We've all read the book now, and it is very shocking to say the least.
Okay, well, actually, it was all written by Butters. That's right.
Butters? Is that true?
Yeah, I barely even remember it, but I know I did.
Well, Butters, we think that this is one of the best books we've ever read.
Huh? What?
Yeah, really amazing.
Oh, thanks.
We were actually so moved by your book, Butters, that we brought Mr. Needlebaum from Penguin Publishing to read it.
Mr. Butters, we would like to offer you a deal for first publishing rights to your brilliant novel.
Hey, wait a minute, that's ours!
Yeah, we wrote that!
Okay, boys, you already told the truth.
No, we really did write it! Tell him, Butters! I wrote that.
Really amazing!
What? Hey!
You know, Butters, my favorite part of your novel was when Scrody McBoogerball slid his head up into the horse's... Sorry, was that chapter a slam on healthcare reform as people have suggested?
Yeah, pretty much. I think so.
Is that why the doctor character pulls out all the string?
Little boy, are you ever worried somebody might take your book wrong and try to kill someone, like when that guy tried to shoot Ronald Reagan after reading Catcher in the Rye?
Oh, is that who the book was telling me to kill? Oh, kill Ronald Reagan. Kill Ronald Reagan.
Ronald Reagan is dead now, Butters.